Hey guys, it's me again. So I get to do the motivational task with you guys as well. And what I want to talk to you guys about is the law of attraction. So as you guys, I'm sure already know, but what we put out there is what we get in return. So our mind is just a crazy, crazy thing. If we're constantly, for example, if we're constantly, for instance, if I was like, gosh, I want to get pregnant, and that was the only thing on my mind is getting pregnant. And not that I want to get pregnant, you guys, but if that was what I'm constantly thinking about is that I want to get pregnant and that's, I want to do it by this date and I'm constantly thinking about pregnancy, guess what I'm going to end up seeing? I am going to be seeing every single pregnant person out there because my mind is just going to, that's all I'm thinking about. So it's just a crazy, crazy thing. If we are in a rut and we're just thinking negative and just everything is just crummy, and we are just in a down, dark place. Guess what? Everything around us is going to be the same. Our mindset sets everything. If we are energetic and we are positive and we have energy around us, we are going to attract that. We're going to attract other people who are energized, other people who are positive. And it is just crazy how our mind works that way. So, for instance, if we have a potential or we're wanting to, kind of bring up the energy of our business, and if we go out there and we're just like, hey, come join my team. Yeah, I just started and I think it's gonna be good, but I'm just kind of seeing how it is. You're gonna attract those people, and they're gonna be like, you're gonna get some people, and they're gonna be like, okay, that's just, no, I don't want anything to do with that. And then if anybody ever does join your team, they're going to be the same way. They're going to be like, hey, yeah, I just joined this business kind of thing. But if you are out there and you're like, I just joined this business. I'm so excited. They just announced a $1,000 Ruby bonus. I am going to get that bonus. People are going to be like, whoa, like look at this girl. She is excited. She's going to get a bonus at the end of this month. I want to do what she's doing. People are going to attract to your positivity. People also attract to your negativity. You'll bring more people into you who are negative. So it's just the law of attraction, which is just crazy. Okay, so the more positive thoughts you have, the more positive energy you bring yourself, the more positive outcome you're gonna get. The more, you think about your business, Amanda, I am gonna get myself to triple diamond by the end of this month. Amanda, I am triple diamond by the end of this month. I am triple diamond. I am gonna do this. If you are positive and you bring this energy to everybody and to yourself, that is what you're gonna attract. You're gonna see that everywhere you go. And your business is going to be positive. Your business is going to have that energy. Your team is gonna feed off of you. If you're down in the dumps, your team will notice that and they can, feed off of that as well. So you want to make sure that you are positive and using that energy. And even we all go through those bad times where, we are in a bad mood, we're grumpy. But the thing is, if we just tell our minds that, you know what, this is not worth it, there's so much more to this, and I can do this. Then you will start to see a change in yourself, your business, your life, your personal relationships with your spouse, with your children. It just makes a world of a difference. So your task for today is I want you guys to either, if you guys have Netflix, use Netflix, or you can do audible.com. You can either get the book if you wanted to, but that might take a little bit more time, or just go onto YouTube. If you go to YouTube, it's going to be $3.99, but what I want you guys to do is get and listen to or watch The Secret. It's just the most amazing, amazing book. Actually, Caitlin is the one who, I read the book, but Caitlin is the one who introduced it to me, I think when I first started this business. So I remember I went to the library because I didn't have like Netflix. I wanted to read it, and I didn't even know about Audible at the time, but I went to the library and I waited like a month to get it. It is an amazing book, and that's just what it talks about, just how our mind is just, just so complex. And if we tell our mind something, we will start to believe it, and it will start to become our life, and we will start to live it. So it's really, really cool. So what I want you to do is just take time out of your day today. And I want you to watch that. I would say that the fastest is just to watch that. Now, if you have Netflix, I would just do it on Netflix. If you don't, then, you know, do it on one of the other ways. I want you to watch it. And then I want you guys to pick out what your aha moment was. What was the thing that got to you the most? And I do realize that this can, you know, the whole movie, if you're watching it, it's about an hour and a half. So I do realize, you know, that's a long time out of your day plus the other tasks. So what I want you to do is watch as much as you can, pick out your aha moments, but then if you're not able to finish it, then finish it the next day. But anyway, so pick out your aha moments. I want you to post it, and you can either hashtag your team, but just post it. I'm going to have you guys post it on my, for my team, I'm going to have you guys post it on my wall or on the team wall. And just let me know what your aha moment was and let me know what you thought of it. Just remember that your guys' thoughts become your reality. And so we want to think positive, especially because we have so many beautiful things in this world and in our relationships and the people who are around us. And we want to take full advantage of that. And so when we're grumpy or we're in a bad place or just down in the dumps, we are wasting so much just precious things that we are missing. And so it's just amazing what our mind does. So anyways, I want you to focus on that and just visualize, you know, your energy, just visualize, you know, what kind of energy you're bringing towards others, what kind of energy you're bringing out into that atmosphere. And just post your aha moments. And I hope you guys enjoy this. And I hope you guys, if you have already read the book, awesome. I hope you guys, you know, read it again. And if you guys haven't, I really hope you enjoy it. Anyways, have a wonderful day. Talk to you guys soon.